Let's turn this into this. I was obsessed with these giant ornaments, but not the price, so I decided to dupe it. Who knew that you could take giant bouncy balls, Tupperware, some spray paint, and some metal wire and turn them into magic?
I hope you're inspired. Let me know what you think and follow for more DIYs.